Hi, I'm Haley. I'm an artist and I'm a part of the Ociciwan Collective. I think it's impactful just in the way that it takes up space. Like, it's an indigenous space, and the more space we can take up, the better. I think it impacts like Edmonton and Alberta as kind of like a touchstone or like a base to a lot of indigenous art, or like just a space that you know will be there, like in a solid way. There's more than just like showing work here that will be going on. A space like this, I'm sure there's going to be like very important parts of people's careers and lives happening here when people like show here or get to spend time here or think here. And then I think it also shows that like indigenous arts and designers and artists have a value, are like valued, they have a place. And having a physical space can be something that feels really like solid to other people and to the community, and feels really solid, like a backbone to artists and designers as well. I'm excited just to see like art in here, having like people move around in here. I'm excited for just the general future and being more, or like being involved with Ociciwan and making things happen here. I've never been part of a collective before, and yeah, I guess it'd be a challenge and it'd be another opportunity to see like what I can do and gain more skills and meet more people, make more friends. I know Ociciwan has done lots of great things for the community and for Indigenous artists, so it's definitely a great opportunity to be a part of that.